So we have the lock removed and we have a lot of residual from 2018 dirt on here, so we're going to clean that up real quick. But that is all removed, everything looks good on the inside, and my measurements all match from what key RVLock says I should have in here. So let's clean that up and then we'll get started on the install.